beautiful thought I am thinking concerning the great speckled worm. Remember her name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word, desiring to lower her standard. They watch every move that she makes. They long to find fault with her teaching. No mistake. I am glad I have learned of her. Yes, I'm proud that my name is in the book. For I want to be one, never fearing the face of my Savior's true love. Descending from heaven on the clouds as he writes in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of that great speckled bird.